Welcome back to Context Aware, where we uncover the layers of reality buried beneath the glossy surface. In our technocratic society, where social media reigns supreme, the echoes of a darker truth reverberate. Mark Zuckerberg, the mastermind behind Meta, stands before Congress. His words are hollow reassurance against the mounting evidence of societal decay. Contrary to Zuckerberg's claims, the scientific community reveals a different narrative. Studies emerge, exposing the insidious connection between social media and the crumbling mental well-being of our youth. Amidst the glittering facade of likes and shares, a shadow looms, casting doubt on the very foundations of our digital existence. As the curtain lifts on this dystopian stage, one pivotal study, etched in the annals of academia, stands stark against the backdrop of denial. MIT economist Alexei Makarin's revelation strikes a chord, unraveling the myth of harmless scrolling. The once beloved Facebook, now a harbinger of despair, emerges as a focal point in the narrative of our societal unraveling. Part 2. Entangled in the web. The web tightens its grip, ensnaring the minds of our youth in a labyrinth of digital allure. With each passing day, the tendrils of social media extend further, weaving a tapestry of isolation and desolation. A generation shackled to screens, drowning in the relentless flood of notifications, faces a silent epidemic of depression and anxiety. Statistics paint a grim tableau of addiction and despair. TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat, the trifecta of modern adolescence, hold sway over the hearts and minds of our youth. Yet beneath the veneer of connectivity lies a grim reality. Girls in particular find themselves ensnared, their hours swallowed by the voracious appetite of the digital realm. In the crucible of this digital age, researchers grapple with the enigma of causality. Why does social media breed discontent? Why do its effects weigh heavier on certain shoulders? As the questions multiply, so too does the urgency to unravel the tangled web of our digital dystopia. Part 3. A glimmer of understanding. Amidst the chaos, a beacon of clarity emerges from the fog of uncertainty. Rigorous studies, fueled by a hunger for truth, pierce through the veil of ambiguity. Longitudinal analyses reveal the hidden toll exacted by our digital overlords, exposing the vulnerable junctures where well-being falters. The Goldilocks hypothesis echoes through the halls of academia, a testament to the delicate balance between digital indulgence and restraint. Yet, amidst the clamor for answers, one truth remains immutable: the need for nuance in our understanding of the digital landscape. As researchers delve deeper, the contours of causation begin to emerge. Natural experiments offer a glimpse into the heart of the matter, laying bare the undeniable link between social media use and deteriorating mental health. With each revelation, the shadows recede, inching closer to the elusive truth. Part 4. Echoes of desolation. In the labyrinth of social media, the echoes of despair reverberate through the corridors of our collective consciousness. What once promised connection now delivers isolation, a bitter pill swallowed by a generation adrift in the digital maelstrom. Facebook's legacy, once hailed as a beacon of connectivity, now stands as a testament to our collective folly. As the tide of discontent rises, the need for intervention becomes paramount. Yet, in the absence of concrete evidence, guidance remains elusive. How do we navigate the treacherous waters of social media without succumbing to its siren song? The answers remain shrouded in uncertainty, obscured by the ever-shifting sands of technological progress. Part 5. Quest for redemption. In the crucible of uncertainty, a glimmer of hope emerges on the horizon. The SMART Schools Project, a beacon of innovation, charts a course toward redemption. Armed with empirical data and qualitative insights, researchers embark on a journey to reclaim the lost innocence of our digital youth. Through dialogue and understanding, they seek to unravel the tangled web of social media's influence, forging a path toward a brighter tomorrow. Yet, as the journey unfolds, one truth remains clear: the road to redemption is fraught with peril. Only by confronting the shadows of our digital dystopia can we hope to emerge into the light.